have to guard this place. Yeah. You know, we could sneak off to that other party by the hotel pool. Maybe. If they started playing some decent music and serve up some food. Chicken? That's perfect. Could you put it on there? Thanks. 30 seconds and these will be ready. Would you like some chicken tartare?
I'll pass.
Do I smell food cooking? I think I do. See ya. algorithm just got me. Chase, is it true you're a member of a criminal gang now?
Yeah, that's right. I'm working for Chan Twang.
I can't believe you do that.
I admired you, Chase.
It's not real, Frank. I'm undercover, remember? So I can find out where Rex is and arrest him?
Yeah, I knew that.
You don't have to sign that. Good luck in your new job card anymore.
Listen, Chan asked me to take a car from one of his rivals. He wasn't exactly a nice guy, but he should probably be compensated by the city. Do you think you can get that cleared by someone in charge?
Sure, I can totally do that.
I once gave a really important message from the mayor to the mayor.
Oh, okay. I'm sending it over now. See you, Frank.
Thank you. is pretty beat up, but you're still doing better than my usual guy. Oh, by the way, guy,
you're fired!
I think you've proven your worth. Which is good, because I need you to go to the office at my limo place. The burglar alarm has gone off. I would send Feng or Lee, but they're tied up at the moment.
Which is why I told you not to play with skipping ropes during work hours!
What about the old guy who works at your limo company?
I had to fire him for being too familiar with me, which I regret, as he's my father. If you find anyone in there, I want you to deal with them. Do you understand?
Yeah?
Oh, and while you're in there, the people who employ my services value their privacy.
So don't look at my records!
I wouldn't dream of it.
Thank you. emergency. Help!